each other, like pulling them by their ties, like jumping on each other.
People about the troubles of the world.
Shakira's also making a call for action. The Grammy-winning singer, surrounded by students from around the country, held a news conference on Capitol Hill asking the U.S. Congress to support the global campaign for education.
In the developing world, where I come from, sometimes education is considered a luxury, a privilege, and not a human right. And this always bothered me. And so this is personal to me.
Nobody else.
Nobody see, nobody else.